YouTubers here at the shop with Al's Collectibles, and just touching base here with you guys on a few items I sold over these past couple of days here on the good old eBay. And the first one is this here, both of these. Got these for 25 cents at a yard sale some time back and sold them for $10.99. Then this one here, little old belt buckle, it's sterling. You can see right there, guys, sterling. So it had a 25 cent sticker there, picked it up, sold it for $9.99, free shipping. And then these couple of shirts right here, got this nickel back and some motorcycle shirt there, Black Hills Rally Sturgis. Bought these shirts at $1 each and sold them for $9.99. So these kind of, they sell pretty good. They sell okay, you know. So if you see something like that, pick them up, especially like rock bands, classic bands, motorcycle items. So, and then this one's here, man. These here were in that box right there in the bottom. It's like 30 of them. Picked it up at the Mustard Seed thrift store, everything for $3.59, something like that. So, and I picked them up because they were new, okay, as you can see right here. So sold these here. I have them list, one of them I list them so it can get more exposure, like auction style, for $9.99. then I put a buy it now for like $12.99, $14.99. So this one sold, and then these ones here, I just like put them there in the eBay store, funky stuff, eBay store, $14.99 each, and they all sold to the same person, free shipping. So, but that was, I think it's a good deal. So if you see something like this, guys, pick them up, especially if they're new, wrapped up, factory seal. So just a few things here that sold these past couple of days, a few items that I have listed over here on the eBay store. And so these here are getting ready to ship. Alright guys, so just touching base with you all, saying hello, stay safe, be safe, and have a good day, guys. Till next time, laters.